He's real close to you, behind a tree.